How to uninstall Adobe Photoshop CS6 for Mac. Why? Possible reasons: corrupted client, unwanted installation, more. B. How? Solution number 1, perform the uninstallation process manually. Step 1, gain admin access. Step 2, get app installation info, exit target app and associated background processes. Step 3, start the non-standard uninstall routine. Step 4, restart your computer when ready. Step 5, optionally clean related projects, components, or software remains. Follow me, exactly. See solution number 2, try the recommended uninstall tool pro in the description area, if this removal guide fails to work. Tip, please PM me if you need further assistance.